Baltimore police arrested these two men accused of trying to rob a woman at gunpoint in Middle River. Police say she was at the Middle River Assembly of God on Bird River Road when the men walked up and demanded money. When she screamed, police say they ran. 21-year-old Nigel Carlton Torrance and 19-year-old Dontrell Kelvin Randall are now charged with armed robbery, first-degree assault, and second-degree assault. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.